make an illusion bead, you'd normally use monofilament, but for the purpose of demonstration, I'm using beading thread. Thread your chosen gemstone onto the thread, and then pass it back through the same gemstone to form a small loop. Then pass the end of your thread through that loop, and then back down through the newly formed loop here. Now pull the whole thing tight, and your thread will disappear, leaving you with the illusion of a floating gemstone.